place is imbued with human existence and memory.
The people here in Lincoln realize and understand that they have something pretty special here.
I hope that it will be a thing of pride for the local community.
This is an important piece of a community's industrial heritage. Relics that has been disappearing within this landscape. We have an opportunity to use this for a variety of reasons, for education, for performance, and we also are preserving a landmark piece in their community.
Come from Ireland to do the education program for the Sculpture Symposium.
These kids are getting things in a very broad way.
How would you get the beams to hold it without all your sticks falling?
3,000 screws.